Good evening, parents. I am Garima from Indore city, the heart of Madhya Pradesh, and I am here to share some new updates what I have been doing these days, the last month I should say. The end month of 2019 century was a learning period for me, and I went to attend this session or training organized by IAIM. What is IAIM? So IAIM is the International Association of Infant Massage, and this training was taken up by Sylvie. She is the international trainer, and now I am here to train mothers. I am also a certified trainer by IAIM. Presently I am a student. I am completing my assignments and I will receive the certification ASAP. I keep my fingers crossed. So I was telling that this IAIM project is brings you the infant massage, the best strokes, the gentle movements a mother can give to their baby, the practice which parents and baby can do together. There are n number of benefits which you get while you massage your baby. You also come to know about why infants cry, what are the clues, reflexes, behavioral states, and how can you bond and attach with your baby. There are many different things which you will come up to understand and learn when there will be a group facilitation program. Maybe more about communicating and understanding your growing child. And you will also come up to know about the massage research which have been done worldwide, and there are n number of international trainers accredited by IAIM teaching this nurturing touch to n number of mothers. So my dear colleagues, my dear parents, your child really needs the benefit of massaging. Okay, I don't recommend a navan, a caregiver, to massage the baby until and unless the baby does not have a parent. So if mother is absent, a father can also be a part of my class, and then the baby gets n number of benefits. So let me tell you few benefits. There are interaction, stimulation, relieves, and relaxation are the four main benefits which your baby receives. Growth is of course a benefit which your baby is going to attain. So join me in my next coming up programs of infant massage. On 11th you can attend your first class at my Basant Vihar campus for infant massage, and you need to come up with your baby. A father can also join with the baby to attend that infant massage class. So see you guys soon, and catch you soon. Also, one more information: if you would like to know more about the credibility, search IAIM.net, go for the India chapter, and the person who is concerned for the India chapter is Shala. You can always contact her, write to her and ask about me, what I am into, and am I the correct person in Indore to whom you can get in touch. So see you guys later in my class. Bye. Keep watching my videos, and I'll get back with something new in my program. Okay, bye.